One day, when the glory comes, it will be ours, it will be ours. Oh, one day, when the war is won, we will be sure, we will be sure.
Robinson. Where do I begin? Well, I met Mr. Robinson in the 11th grade. We both attended the same senior high school, C.L. Walker, and I was auditioning for the school's debate team. It was my first time, and I was rather timid, and I went up there and I spoke. I got rejected the first time, but Mr. Robinson came to me afterwards, and he was just like, "Young man, what is your name?" And I told him my name. He was just like, "I was really impressed with the way you spoke." That's my Travis impersonation, by the way. And he said that, "I don't know what it is about you, but you have something inside of you that needs to come out. You're a speaker, and I see that in you." And from then on, I got the privilege of working with Mr. Robinson. And over the years, we kind of fostered a close friendship. The guy's like a brother to me. I mean, he is so charismatic. I never met somebody so young and so full of energy, and he's always willing to help, and he's always helping others to bring something out inside of them, and I totally support him in this endeavor, and I just would like to encourage each and every one of you, just, we are ready for Robinson, just support Travis Robinson in this endeavor. I support Travis Robinson for the Bain and Grahamstown constituency. My name is Jerron Bryce. Thank you. When the glory comes.